just broke. And I told her this shit. I should be late with her coach. She be late with her coach. She like the life that I live. That bitch be calling me go. She be calling me go, go, the go. Yeah, I be going through a phone. She yell like she rapping, she rhyming. I kick her out, then I tell her come home. I got her IG and shit on my phone. I think she cheated when she singing songs. I think she texting when she on her phone. I'm fucking her good, she doing me. I ain't worried about another nigga.
Hello, you guys. Welcome to Chapter 2 of Love Advice. I appreciate all the love and all the subscribers, man. Keep telling y'all friends to subscribe to this channel right now, man. I ain't going front. But Chapter 2 is about, let's make this easy. Don't cheat while you're in a relationship. You know, that's one of the most fucked up things you can do in a relationship. Or if you're in love or anything in that capacity, man. Do not cheat in a relationship. Repeat, do not cheat in a relationship. You know, I've been cheating on my relationship before. Have I cheated before? Yeah, probably like in middle school and shit. We don't. Does that count? Does that count? I still think it counts a little bit. Because all the girls I dated, like, in middle school and so on, they still hate my ass, honestly. But I was a dog. Yeah. But repeat, do not cheat in a relationship, bro. You gotta give respect to that other person. If you think you're about to cheat in a relationship, bro, that person don't deserve it, for real, for real. I've been cheating on in my relationships, bro. It's not fun. You know, I stay be on my girl phone no matter what. Because, like, and also, bro, like, if you cheat, bro, it's not cool, bro. It's not cool to cheat on somebody. You can't, like, fuck somebody yesterday and fuck somebody else another day. I can't do that shit. Like, you gotta respect for the other person. Unless it's like friends and benefits type of shit. But are y'all just exclusive? Are y'all not exclusive or something like that? Is that what they say? I don't know. But like I said, do not cheat while y'all in a relationship. It's not respectful. It's not cool, bro. You know, I've been in a relationship when I'm with her and she thinking about a whole nother person. That shit fucked up. Like, You gotta be ready if you're trying to talk to somebody. You gotta be ready for that person. You gotta be ready mentally and physically, you know, because cheating ain't no fun, bro. I see hundreds of photos of couples all over Facebook posting like the happiest people in the world when I know one of them is cheating on one another. It's so fucked up. I'm not saying Decatur fucked up, but I see that a lot. And I ain't naming no names, you know. That ain't my business, but it's what it is. A lot of people cheat in relationships. It's not fun. It's not cool, bro. I, like, laugh my ass off when I see some shit like that when they post and stuff like that. You know? If you're gonna be in a relationship, stay with that one person. Fuck that one person, bro. You know? That's not cool, bro. You can't, like, do shit like that. Like, stay with that person. Like, some of y'all niggas, some of y'all bitches lame just cheating on a person that all they trying to do is love you. You know what I mean? If they all they trying to do is love you and they treating you good, I don't know why the fuck you trying to cheat on them. You know, it's not respectful. It's not cool. You know, y'all got some weird ass sexual urges. Just fuck with that one person. Like, I know people that, like, fuck their partner on a daily basis and still go out fucking their bitch. Like, y'all got some weird sexual problems. Like, for real, for real. But yeah, that's it, bro. That's the end of chapter 2, bro. Y'all some lames, bro, if y'all cheating on y'all partners like that. I seen crazy shit, bro. I seen it. Not just with my own eyes, but in my soul. Like, you know when I'm motherfucking cheating, bro. Like, I don't play with that. If you cheat on me, I'm walking out the door. I'm having y'all shit pretty much outside, bro. I don't play with that, you know? I know a rapper, bro. I gotta tell this story. I know a rapper. I ain't naming no names, but I know a rapper that has a kid. A rapper. Damn, I can't talk. So I know, like, okay, it's this female who has a kid with a rapper, and she dated another rapper. So she pick up her kid from the dude's house, and then he goes to her boyfriend's house right after. And then she showed up with a hickey on her neck. And then kick her ass out, dump her ass. I know who it is. I ain't telling y'all. Y'all can, like, leave it in the comments. But, yeah, that shit fucked up. That shit fucked up. You know. All right, that's the end of the video. Like and subscribe, man. Peace.